Saddam loyalists
dry, were nothing.
Trying to create sectarian discord
nothing.
In the country.
That's as dry as it can be, huh? As dry as it can be.
You try and get the local populace to segment themselves and fight amongst themselves, and that way then as a guerrilla you're able to interject yourself between the two groups and make yourself out to be an individual and the group.